HDR actually stands for high dose rate brachytherapy. This is a type of radiation that is delivered on the surface of the skin. So basically for any skin cancer, non-melanoma skin cancers, we can treat those with this technology and it's not invasive at all. We see them, we figure out where we're gonna treat, if it's eligible for this. It has to be a relatively small tumor, which usually they are. We draw the lesion out with a marker, we measure it, we take some pictures. Then they usually come back for their treatments, and the treatments are anywhere from like 6 to 10 treatments. So it's pretty short, and each day they're here about 10 minutes each day. The main side effect is going to be a skin reaction because we're treating the skin with radiation. So we lay an applicator on the skin itself where the skin cancer is. Over time, that's going to cause a redness or a kind of a sunburn-like reaction on the skin, and that will fade, and then the cancer will basically be killed off by the radiation, and then it's left with normal skin. We're very lucky to have this technology at Mary Washington Healthcare Regional Cancer Center. The HDR has been here for a long time, but bringing the skin HDR is a new thing to us, and it's not offered anywhere in the area.
We're almost done.
The dermatologists are thrilled that we have it because there's quite a few patients that are not wanting surgery or can't have surgery, and this is a great non-invasive option. Very easy for patients to drive in for 10-15 minutes and go home and not have to do anything invasive at all.